GTO versus the hatchback that the Steve was racing. The GTO might have got that little hatch.